And they left. No, that was last week. That was outside her window. It's still in the same proximity.
Should we tell her?
They had a nest. You know how like nests, squirrels frequently make nests up in trees.
Should we tell her?
Kind of like birds and that kind of stuff. Well, they are pretty sure. What happened with yes?
It wasn't that.
You're wrong.
Yeah,
yes, it is.
I swear to God, everything.
Okay, well, maybe you're thinking of something else too. But can I tell you something? It still smells that way today.
I'm sure the dead animal
there. You did. It's our agreement. You can say I did. I don't care.
No.
You guys are just from now.
No, Josh, tell me.
Tell me. How do I got
to tell you? You want to say something you different, tell that's fine, but I can tell you we do have a dead animal.
Okay, it's not a dead animal.
Okay. Alright. You're talking about something different because we had it all the way through.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was in a bunch of classrooms in the lunchroom.
What?
It was the whole school pretty much.
No, it wasn't. I went down to the main office and they looked into it. They said that this is the only room that's having this problem.
Yeah.
Okay. If you want to go take it up with your principal, you're more than welcome to.
Okay.
That's where you're going to be heading about Tuesday.